the 3D printing lab, and the purpose of the lab is to design 3D prototypes that can be used in extension and also in research.
One of the reasons I do 3D printing is to help the public and the extension agents solve their problem, for example, spotted lanternfly.
The spotted lanternfly is the newest invasive species in Ohio. We want to start training people now to be able to identify this pest so that they can alert officials. The problem we run into is how do you train people for something that's not yet in their area? And so that's where we look to 3D print egg masses.
We can create an awareness about these issues. Olivia did a great job designing those spotted lanternfly keychains, and I'm trying to develop the spotted lanternfly life cycle so that through that prototypes, so that we can educate people and the extension agents.
We've worked with different county educators to set up training for the spotted lanternfly, where we go give a brief talk on how to actually identify this pest, and then we go out and do a mock scavenger hunt where we put these egg masses on trees and the stakeholders can practice looking for these egg masses. Just kind of getting them looking in the right areas and what to actually look for.